Hey guys, what's up? I want to tell you how to sound like Slayer and Slipknot. First of all, you want to get a Penley amp, which is pretty good, but like a $40 one. But I want to tell you something. If you get like a $300-$200 guitar, and it's a Floyd Rose BC Rich Carrie King Warlock, and it's pretty good. And I have you know that Mick Thompson from Slipknot also uses a Warlock, so like. But, anyway, so I was trying to be deaf and I, but you know, you can do, wait, crap. If you can hear it, but this is a pretty good Warlock. It's pretty good. I'll play a Dearth to B.O.A Family. I forgot the solo to B.O.A Family. I'll play Low Spirits. Then it goes like a... And then it goes like, you're entertained after. Anyway, but you'll be able to sound like Slayer. I figured out how to play for Room the Bell Tools. Dun 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 dun. first. Whatever, and then it. Say it's a guitar to play behind your head. You know, I'm probably not going to be able to replace it, so I'm not going to play behind my head. Keep playing, but somebody needs tune. If you enjoy this video, please like, comment, share, subscribe, and support. Buy this guitar because it's awesome. And we'll see you guys next time. See you guys next time, and don't forget to rock on. I can't get close, so I'm sorry. Rock on.